set bogeys 135, 50, Angel 16.
Port side, I'm coming down hard.
Roger, down to 3,000 here, Monster.
Since it was first fielded in 2006, the F-35 has become the premier fighter jet for the U.S. military and more than a dozen of its allies around the world. It flies and operates on the strength of a single engine, the Pratt Whitney F-135.
I grew up flying twin-engine tactical fighters, so we always had redundancy in the propulsion realm. Going from those airplanes to an F-35 for a Navy fighter guy was, hey, this is a single engine gig. And, you know, we're gonna be flying it out blue water ops, which means we're launching and recovering on an aircraft carrier with nowhere else to go. That gives you a little pause. As I was able to fly the airplane, learn the systems, I quickly built trust in the propulsion that's in the F-35. I never had propulsion issues. I never had propulsion issues.
The F-135 engine was built specifically for the fifth generation fighter jet, with more than 500,000 hours of safe operation to its credit. Its reliability comes in part from its history. It is based on the F-119 engine, which was developed and proven on the F-22, a twin-engine fighter.
We don't field brand new technology on single-engine fighters. We field it on twin-engine fighters. We learn out the technology, and then we take derivative technology and put it on a single-engine fighter jet.
The current F-135 has accumulated more than 600,000 flight hours. It has the best safety record for a single-engine fighter. Its reliability is fully meeting our requirements, and the cost of acquisition and the cost of sustaining it has continued to come down year over year.